All right. Hyrule Cup is complete. Which means there's only one left. We're just picking Link to, C is the Bell Cup. We know what the Bell power-up does. It makes you a kitty cat. So it looks like we're gonna be Cat Peach. We'll use the parasol. That's fine. And this is it. We've gotten gold in all of the other ones. I don't know what the star rankings for those are, but it doesn't matter. Bell Cup, here we come. Neo Bowser City. Look at him. How? It was Tanuki Mario. That sounds like, that actually sounds kind of like the music from Toad's Turnpike. Oh, great. Take that. It slammed into the back of me while I had that bomb. And it activated it. Crap. Link.
Meow, 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 meow.
Stupid Link. Hold ahead. And that's it. It fell off the course.
Meow. Did it.
Can't do that voice. Hmm. Ribbon Road. This looks like where they got the idea for a home circuit. You can race around in your living room or whatever. Yeah, see, build and play. That's literally how they sell you the home circuit. Good job, Mecha Koopa. Oh, I was in the middle of a drift. Link got a couple of those extra bounces. Should have held on to your shell. Now who all's whizzing by? Aww. A blue shell. Might knock some people behind. Just long enough for me to catch up. Oh no. Okay. Everybody's pretty much right here close together. And I missed the stupid item box. What? Come on, everybody is still like right here together. Come on. Come on. Well, I got second. Fall too far behind again. He just got too far ahead that time. I'm still 2 points ahead in first. Super Bell Subway. We're in the food court. What looks like a mall. Gotcha. Yeah. Huh. What? In an instant, went from being in like first to being in fourth and fifth. Somehow slid back into first. And of course, Red Shell. Sorry. Oh, I didn't need to let go of that. All right. I'm ahead by 8 points. For some reason today, Metal Mario has been out to get me. All right, the last one, Big Blue. As long as I do, as long as I finish first or second, I should be the winner. This will be the very last one too, for this class for the 150. And I didn't get a boost. Bam, bam, bam. Crap, noticed too late that I had something I could have blocked it with. Nope, not doing that. Come on, I'm in first. But at least I got my item. And it's garbage. Blocked it. No, you don't. And I win. super strong lead. It's a far away shot. Kicking him. And this was the end. Cute little pose. Block that red shell. That's what I'm talking about. And that is it. 150 complete. And it has all gold trophies. So you know what that means. Next time, we up it. I believe the next step is mirrored mode, where the courses are all flipped. Left becomes right, right becomes left. Which should be a little bit harder than this one was. But that will be for another day, because that's all I'm playing today. So thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed watching me play. Be sure to like and subscribe, or subscribe, as I was trying to say. And go check out all my other videos, if you would. You can leave a comment, too, if you would like to do that. And we will be back for more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe in the future. Because they're already adding a bunch of other courses to the game. But we're going to finish these core courses first and then see what the DLC has for us. But until then, we'll see you later.